guys, okay, so we're gonna try something interesting here. I have a very busy weekend coming up with lots of misadventures. So Bert's gonna be doing the daily vlog still, and I'm gonna try and do like a weekend adventure vlog. And we're starting on Friday here because the weekend is basically, I mean, I have two classes and then I'm heading out for the day. I'm gonna go to a corn maze and do some cool stuff like that. So we're just gonna start it today, and it'll probably encompass Saturday and then like probably a little bit of Sunday. And then of course I have to edit it that night. So that's the plan. But there's a little heads up for you. I'm gonna go take my German exam in roughly 20 minutes, and then hopefully we'll get some more clips. Peace. Okay. Hey guys, so I'm finally back from, you know, the 4-hour study session and the two classes. So I'm just getting things packed up right now. I got a bag. I got some clothes. And basically I'm getting ready to hit the road. Taryn's on her way to pick me up. And then hopefully I'll get some good clips of the corn maze and whatever other things we might end up doing for this Friday here. But that's the gist of it right now, so I'll keep you updated, and rock it on. So Bert continues to laugh at me, and I'm not really sure what's so funny. But by the end of the night, I hopefully will have solved this and figured it out. But yeah.
Where do I even start? The corn maze filming was kind of a bust because it was super dark and the camera died and stuff, so I didn't get like any good clips of that. I'm currently running a fever and a little sick, so I figured I would document this instead, because we're like in hardcore sanitation mode, because we cannot afford to let Bert get sick, because he has a race and he has, you know, racing and stuff. So I'm like quarantining myself to this half of the room.
This is the lovely nurse Taryn. She has a bowl full of water. She haphazardly climbs up onto my desk to fill the diffuser, and she has the fan set up in such a way that it like propels the vapors toward me. What a doll.
Hi guys, it's day two of being incredibly sick and ill. These are our resources. Taryn has gone into like full mother hen mode, and I am still basically dying. Here she comes.
There she is.
So, hopefully we have some good updates for today, and we can fight off the illness before class tomorrow. Fist bump the camera.
So Bert is not supposed to drink Monster energy drinks, and that's my one job. And that can he just put in there.
I only drink half. I put the other half away for another day when I need it. Hey, I just pounded out like all this lab, like half of my lab already. So
I failed him as a roommate today.
You have failed the city.
No, like, there you go. Hi guys, so Bert's watching videos over there, and then Taryn just made soup, and that's that. I'm gonna go study in like, I'm gonna do a study session thing at 3, so peace.
Are you serious right now? Zach!
No, I'm good. Partner Norwegian imperialism.
Take out your birthday. What do you want? What do you have your birthday in there?
Wait, so you
he put his birthday as the date. Okay, when you guys do the date.
You've got this new head filled up with smoke. I got my veins all tangled close to the jukebox bars you frequent. The safest place to hide.
Hey guys, so we're heading to the library right now for study session. We got the whole fig here, not the whole fig, but part of the fig.
What about 3/4 of the fig?
3/4 of the fig. The important fig.
As you can remember from our last unboxing video, we opened a legendary epic knife. It was pink Gia camo. Sold it for about $6,000.
Yeah, we pulled a hollow. Legendary.
Xerneas EX.
Anyway, we're going to study for Anthro. Bye. Yeah.
Don't do that. You're not fucking. Stop shaking at the fly. You are everything I want. Cause you are everything I'm not.
And we like to capture just now. I just like going to the movie.
I was so done. When they came in,
this is so getting into the cut.
I'm
We're in a library.
Before, it's all over everything.
So that was kind of convoluted, sorry about that, but the weekend was just crazy, like all over the place. I didn't anticipate getting sick and everything, and a lot of the study clips were very, like, you know, all over the place, because I was just kind of hopping from one place to the other. But the gist is, Bert and I are just doing some laundry now, and then we're going to head to bed. So, as always, like, comment, subscribe for more videos. Peace out.